The host controller interface protocol is designed to expose the firmware services to an external host controller. A detailed feature description is given in corresponding HCI specification. HCI minimizes transmission and processing time due to its binary character in comparison to an ASCII-based protocol. The communication between host and the radio is based on HCI messages, which can be sent through a UART interface. The HCI protocol defines three different types of messages. 1. Command messages, always sent from the host controller to the radio module to trigger a function. 2. Response messages, sent from the radio module to the host controller to answer a preceding HCI request message. 3. Event messages can be sent from the radio module to the host controller at any time to indicate an event or to pass data which was received over the radio link from a peer device. An HCI message consists of a destination endpoint identifier and a message identifier. The destination endpoint identifier is used to separate between groups of functionalities like device management or LoRaWAN radio services. The functionalities within a group are distinguished by message identifiers followed by the payload of the corresponding message. The HCI messages are protected by a 16-bit frame checksum. Afterwards, the binary bit stream is encoded. There are two endpoint identifiers: device management endpoint identifier, LoRaWAN endpoint identifier. Message identifier identifies a specific type of message and is used to trigger a corresponding service function or to indicate a service response or event when sent to the host controller. This example shows the output of a request for get firmware information, which corresponds to the device management endpoint identifier 5. The download message contains the following information: endpoint and message ID, status byte, firmware information field which contains firmware version, in this case 1.16, which corresponds with 1001, build counter 72, which corresponds with 4800 in hex. Then the date of this version, the name of firmware integrated LoRaWAN radio stack, band support and application separated by semicolon. All of these parameters are defined in WiMOD LoRaWAN EndNode Modem HCI specification.